And we're back with another episode of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind on the RPG Check. I have completely mapped this whole thing out because, well, it was really a huge pain. So believe it or not, yeah, I've mapped this whole thing out, and I think it's not so much of a map as directions where to go. So from here, we go in this door. And from here, we go in the right door. And from here, we go in the left door. And then the right door. And then the left door. Now from here, I just want to make sure that we're... Why didn't I make sure we had full magic? Damn it. Oh, wow. Let's see if we can... There aren't too many encounters, so should be alright. From here we go, into here. Into this room. And first get in the fight. I hate these freaking things. I hate them. I hate them all. She's ready in the orange. Okay, one down. Nice. Ta-da! Alright, so up and then in here. And from here, in there, from here, in there. It's a pain because I think they're identical or almost identical. Here we gotta go back down out of here, so we're gonna end up getting another fight. Oops. Yeah. Left and then up to the door. Hero and Gina gotta take this guy. Blood Lord thingy. Oh, and they concentrate on the same character. Run for a still with this time. And I don't know why I'm losing my voice. It looked like it took 300 something points and then we got 91. Did he gain that back? Or was that us? I'm confused. Mm-hmm. he gets a chance, he'll heal himself. Let's see if we can take these guys out this time. Ah, oh, he ran away. Coward. Okay, run far. And Lamina. We made that. Sweet. Okay, let's go select a secret area or something. Ugh. I don't remember where it is. Look at him huffing and puffing. Wow. Ooh. Did they do that before? It's been a few days since I played this. I'm not sure if I've seen them turn some of the stone. And we'll just make do without her. Run for a mass to do some damage with that staff or rod or whatever the hell. Let's just beat him down. Ouchies. Oh my god, I missed. That's no good. Yeah, take that. Hey, hey, Lamina. Level 44. Run far up the rest of the way. We get another fight. How do I get in there? I forget. Damn it, I hate when there's two of them. That. Oh boy, well at least I woke up again. Bye-bye. Good enough. Or is it here?
Yeah.
Silver Sharian. Oh, what am I doing in there? Everyone's full. Can we ruby this? Okay. Gene, give to hero. Sorry, guys. Oh, it's not for him. Take a look at this thing. It's been a few days since I played this, so I don't remember who gets what. If I go into use, though... Tell me anything. Attack power. Surefire attack. I guess it is for Gene after all. Or it's for Leo. Let me just look really quick, because Gene has space, so. Nope. That would be Leo then. Damn it. Give to hero. Wrong character. Give to Leo. Okay. Attack power goes up by 20. He's a little lacking in that department. And defense goes up by 8. Done. Okay, so that's our little secret. I went back out. I found that completely by accident. So here we're back up. And then we go back to the door. And we go back to this door. Zevian things. Found them reflecting spells back at me, so I'm just gonna attack them. The thing I hate, though. Is you can it's really hard to tell which one is highlighted. I'm gonna hit that one. There we go. I can barely tell. That wasn't that bad. I could have seen it much worse. Now I don't know which one's the most damaged. I guess the one behind us here. We're attacking swiveling plates. Cool, I got rid of it. Here, I'll take care of this one. I think it'll be okay. Let's get rid of the middle one. That one's pretty banged up. At least I thought it was. You know, when they do that, I think they move around, too. I think they switch places, maybe? I don't know. Here, I'll then destroy that one. Bottom one. Haha! Sure as you. Okay, door. Okay, right. Door. Down. I think we don't want that door. We want the door up there. Oh, this could be hairy. I forgot to heal us, too. For smooth victory, for smooth justice. Oh, Leo's into stone. Oops. We got some of these cannon angels, come on. Cool. That'll help. I don't think it heals the one who's turned to stone. Nope. I wanted to attack the other stone angel. Probably gonna need that. Completely ignoring these guys. May or may not be the smart choice, but if we're all put to sleep, we're gonna be, like, demolished, yeah, like that. Oh boy. Thank you. If he survives this, yeah, tranquil litany. If we take out this guy now, Leo can attack one of the Hellraisers. Nope. You're gonna hit him too. Well, not good over here. Oh, they got instant retaliation. You guys are toast now. We can focus right on you. He's not attacking. Oh. Should be glad for that. One left. Heroes at full. We can go toe-to-toe with a couple rounds with these guys. Yay! I know where I am now. I lost my place. Ah! Oh boy, he's out. Yeah, what's I'm gonna waste some of these things now. One, let her hold on to it. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Three of them here. For Jean. I think I know where I'm. There's a secret thing here, I think. Nope. Oh crap. Almost got another fight. I'm lost here. Wait. Okay, left. Okay, left door. I thought there was a chest here. Come on. Ah. Robe of Eyes. For Lamina, I presume. I'm just gonna drop some of this old stuff. Let me look at this. Yeah. Oh, I equipped it. I didn't want to do that. Forgot. Thought I was still in the drop menu. Item. Drop. Storm shield. Blah. Robe of eyes. He can't equip it, right? No. It's for Lamina. Who is probably full. Oh no, she has room. Okay. Okay. Defense is goes up 5, and wisdom goes up a whole 1 point. Woohoo! Immortal robe. I'm gonna drop it. Okay. So chest. Down. Left. Doorway. Watch this. How we came out of that secret right there? That's the secret door. But first, we're gonna go in here. And there's chests. A spiked jacket. It might be for Jean. Sorry, I don't remember who this stuff is for. Does Jean have room? Yeah. I mean, it's definitely not for him. Yep. Attack goes up by 7, and defense goes up by 6. Going to completely drop the immortal wrap. Goddess bracelet. Well, who got that? Justice bracelet. Ah. You think I'll be used to these menus by now, guys. Goddess bracelet, run far. Oh, it's not for him. Look at that. I'm gonna drop that justice one anyway. Jean? Maybe? What does she have now? Aura bracelet? Okay. Well, her defense goes up by 4 and her agility goes up by 10. Unfortunately, her range goes down by 6. That's alright. I'm gonna hold on to that just in case. I don't even know what Blackstorm does. Okay. You're gonna go back through the secret, which is there. And then to the right door. You haven't gotten in a fight for a while, huh? Left door. Right doorway. And right door. Come on. You know? Okay. The moment of truth is upon us. So, gonna save.
No! Oh, please, God, no!
Alright, I had to run through this dungeon all over again. Hit the wrong key. Instead of hitting F5, I hit F8. It's not a lot of fun. Anyway, so this is what our characters look like now. In better shape. I don't think I used any spells with Lamina. Because I didn't fill her up. I filled up Ranfer and Jean with silver lights, but that's it. Okay, so I realize now I've been running well over 30 minutes, so I'm gonna cut it here, and this is the end of my non-blind section again, so stay tuned when we're once again blind. I know there's a monster there, I forgot what it's called, and I have not actually fought it because I quit out at that point because I knew where I had to go. So, see you in the next episode, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.